Mix until it becomes dough. Then leave the dough about 20 minutes. Now we can shape the donut. Now fry the donuts.
Ta-da! This is the donut! So cute, right?
Now it's time to dip the donut.